Et vous allez donner un bon soin de lui.
Oui, c'est ça que je vais dire. Le maître, il est tapé, il est chanté même. Ça, c'est un grand souvenir.
Merci. Dis-lui, parce que c'est ça que je parlais. La maman, ça, c'est très difficile. Mm-hmm. Pour expliquer quelqu'un, jusqu'à ton maman, il est même toi. Mm-hmm. Tu n'es pas respecté ton maman, tu n'es pas regardé ton maman. Mm-hmm. Tu dis ton maman, con. Mm-hmm. Ton maman, il est fou. Mm-hmm. Puis, c'est ta maman qui a fait, toi, tu peux parler, tu dis ton maman, mm-hmm. il est fou. Voilà!
C'est in Africa, c'est un grand mistake pour beaucoup de jeunes personnes. Ils ne reconnaissent pas leur mère. They forget that at the beginning they had just come from a mother. Mm. The suffering of the mother, they don't recognize that. They want to say, ah, you don't do something for me. You are nothing for me. I don't want to listen to you. I don't want to see what you have seen before me. Do like that with your mother. It's a great mistake. After in your life, you can't have something because the woman who
gave birth
you don't recognize her.
Parce que le Dieu a dit, les enfants, il faut respecter maman. Mm-hmm. Il faut respecter maman trop, pour respecter papa trop.
Parce que c'est God don't want a child don't respect his parents. C'est un grand mistake.
Mm-hmm. Tu ne connais pas comment le Dieu il a né, maman il a né toi.
You forget the suffering of your mother. C'est un grand mistake. Because it's very hard for a woman to make a child, make him grow up. And sometimes the child don't want to see that. They think it's normal. You give me birth, it's normal. You don't have to say it's a good, it's a great thing, but after, you see. Thank you.
Merci.